still feel the damn splinters in my palms from chopping logs for a fire. That's how it is.